I can't wait to go to Liberia. The first thing I'm going to do is go to Royal Grand Hotel and take a picture because that's where everyone goes.
Didi, Sembri's not coming again. The only place they know to go to Royal. Y'all know we got other places in Liberia. The whole big country, that only Royal, you know.
When I go, I'm going to spend my money. I worked hard. I'm going to enjoy myself. Nobody can tell me anything.
I really hate you gonna spend your money. You think we know about taxes? You not work, save your taxes, or your tax money. You can't be spending, you not clean, you're cheering, other people cheering. I don't want you come here to come say, you got money. Move around, man, we hip to your December scheme that y'all can be doing.
I wonder if I should take my thigh-high boots. It's so cute. I mean, I know it's like dry season there and it's like thigh-high boots, but should I take them?
Thigh-high boots. You coming to tropical climate, but you coming dry season and you want to take thigh-high boots. Y'all can just have so stupid, man. Y'all just want Kanye to show y'all got things. We got things too. We got thigh-high boots, but we choose not to wear it and go. We got sense.
And this time when I go, I am not giving, like, my money is my money. So you know what? Like, I'm going to take some crackers and some cookies and some chocolate, and I'm going to give that to my aunt and my cousins, and they just better be happy with that.
So, Ma, that biscuit you would bring from America for us? That biscuit you would bring up? You might not move from here. In fact, all the clothes you bring, it will stay in the country because that biscuit and chocolate you would get up? These Decembers, they really, I don't know, man, they really not onto something.
Welcome to my channel. This is Joy from She Speaks Too. Make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe, make sure you share. If you are new here, welcome to my channel. I appreciate you stopping by. If you are not new and you are a subscriber, thank you for the support. But if you are a lurker, you've been here a couple of times, you haven't subscribed, it is time for you to subscribe. It's free. Stop using me. Subscribe to my channel. Today we're going to do the long-awaited December video. This is going to be one with a lot of humor. Just a fun little video. We're going to talk about Decembries. And if you don't know what Decembries are, Decembries are people who come to Liberia specifically in December for Christmas to come have a ball in Liberia. And that used to be a cute term. Like, I was once a December. I once came to Liberia in December. I enjoyed myself. I was like, December, yay! Now you say December, like, though December is, they come here again. They come here, jackla the play. They come here, make traffic big. They come here, fill out the beach. They come here, do this. So I'm trying to figure out when the December's become such a bad thing. It's like, they come here. It's almost like a college town. It's almost like a beach in Florida where it's quiet. And then when spring break happens, the beach is invaded with college students. So that's kind of how it's in the people in the town are like, I can't wait for them to leave. So that's kind of like how Decembries have evolved. The word has evolved in Liberia. I have to believe that at one point there was a December who were very frisky, who went to Liberia. They were very entitled, who was speaking Siri, who got on people's nerves. And then there was another person who had lived in America for a while and saw this December and told people, said, no money, all year long they save their taxes, y'all come here to show off. Because then the Liberian people started saying, yeah, all y'all do, y'all save your taxes and y'all come for December. But somebody had to tell them, because we don't do income tax, IRS income tax in Liberia. So someone told them. So now Decembries, they used to have clout, but now when people see them, say, no money, oh, they come here, they just come have fun and go back. So anyway, that is the evolution of Decembries by She Speaks To theory. That's my theory. First thing I want to tell Decembries is choose ye this day which accent you're going to have. You cannot serve two masters. You're either going to speak Siri's or you're going to speak your American English or your Australian English, but the two shall never merge. You're either going to say, hi, can I have a glass of water? Or you're going to say, my man, give me water, please. But you must not say, hey, man, what's going on, man? Let me have a glass of water. You gotta pick, choose ye this day which accent you're gonna have. The two shall not merge. Pick it. Choose ye which master you're gonna serve. You're gonna do Siri's or you're gonna do colloquial. Pick which one. Don't merge them. Be have sense. Have some sense about it, December. Pick the one and just stick to it your whole vacation. Another thing, Decembries, do not go down there and start relationships. And for y'all in Liberia too, do not start relationship with Decembries. Studies have shown that 90% of those relationships that have been started do not last. They end in a very volatile way. They're very destructive. So studies have shown these relationships are not healthy. Which study? None. I just made that up. There are no studies, but I never think it's a good idea to start a relationship with someone who came on vacation. Now, if there are success stories that you guys want to tell me, oh, my cousin met a December, now they engaged, he sent me for her, blah, 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 please put it in the comment section. But if you do have a story of a December relationship that was kind of funny, did not last, was about trickery and money and all of this, put that in the description, in the comment section also. PSA, for every December, when you come to Liberia, you gotta go to Royal Grand and take picture in front of Royal Grand Hotel, because that is the official December photo booth. Then you gotta go inside, because based on the holiday season, Royal Grand will have some kind of station set up. It might be a Christmas tree, it might be the wooden ladies. I'll show you the ones that I took pictures with. Might be the wooden ladies, it might be some chairs, whatever it is, you gotta take picture. If it didn't happen at Royal Grand, did you really go to Liberia? So, Decembrists, if you gotta go to Royal Grand, take a picture, then you gotta share it with the world. That is the official, photography booth of the Decembrists. I'm thinking December. This will be judgmental. There will never be a need in Liberia for thigh-high boots. There will never be a need for leather coat. There will never be a need for a scarf. The one thing about Liberia is, yes, when you go there, you are wardrobe restricted. So there are things that do not translate in Liberia dry season. So there are certain things, man, just stop it. Let it stay right here in America where you stop it. Just act like you're going to Jamaica to the beach. You would never take boots to Jamaica. Think about Liberia Gelada. Everything has kind of been tongue-in-cheek up until this point. But to all the Decembrists, have fun. Enjoy your country. Take in the sights, the smells, the food, the people. Be respectful. We're the December phenomenon. We are the same people. We're Liberians. There is no distinction. No one is better. Liberian people, they just like you. They bleed the same blood. So we should have a harmonious relationship. So this should be good. Have fun. Enjoy yourself. Love your country. I think from my last video, the reasons why I left Liberia, people are assuming that I hate my country or I wanted to bash Liberia. If you watch all my previous videos, I more than anyone want to show Liberia in a positive life, positive light. But I just had to tell my truth about how I felt and why I needed to take a mental break. And then reset my mind. Has nothing to do with anyone else. It's my mindset. So Decembrists, go to Liberia, enjoy yourself, ball. If you're there for 1 month, ball, have a good time. But remember I said, choose ye which accent you're gonna use. Series, colloquial, please. Hey man, what you going on, man? Stop it. Don't do that one. Have a great time. This is Joy from She Speaks Too. Make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe, and I will see you later.